Lieutenant Colonel Oliver North is being called a renegade cowboy who broke the law by his critics, but to American conservatives, he's a leader who saved Grenada and El Salvador from communism and who was working to do the same thing in Nicaragua and possibly even Iran.
He is respected by the conservative movement because he put meat on the bones of rhetoric that Ronald Reagan has been saying for years.
I know Ollie. I think he's a bona fide American hero.
You might say, well, he's loyal to a fault. Well, the president is a man who needs all the help he can get. He's been badly served by most of the people in his administration.
North, who made his mark as a man of action on the international stage, has been offered a desk job by the Marine Corps, but some associates say they expect him to go to work for the Central Intelligence Agency. Supporters say North is being advised not to talk to reporters by the Marine Corps, the White House, and by his lawyer, so it's likely he'll continue to stay out of sight. But those same supporters say, despite the foreign policy crisis his actions have precipitated, when all the facts are in, Oliver North will emerge as a man who broke no laws in helping his president.
He had so many great successes in a row that maybe he began to see himself as the final arbiter of tough decisions.
He'll be exonerated, and people will wind up, upon closer examination of his accomplishments, realizing a political mistake was made in jettisoning him, and that he should be honored as an American hero.
John Holliman, CNN, Washington.